I'm Susu from GroundGrabba. Today I'm demonstrating how to drill the GroundGrabba into the ground using our cordless drill. It's on a low speed, high torque setting, which is what we kind of recommend, okay? We're also using our 19mm socket driver. All right, here we go. That fits on, and I just like to support it against my leg, okay? And I press down a little firmly and then simply drill into the ground. Voila. Okay, there you go.